in here. A little over 300 pounds, no problem. Alright guys, gonna show you what this thing can do. Hopping curbs. Good clearance there. Not a problem for it. Got them tires from Go Power Sports. Heck yeah. Does very well on or off road. No matter where you gotta go, it'll go. Got that Predator 420 on it. Beast power. Listen to that thing, man. Oh yeah. Sounds nice and dirty. Got all the performance parts on it from Go Power Sports. She really whips. You guys need any parts for your go-kart? Go to Go Power Sports. That's the place to go. Great customer service. Got the best parts at the best prices. There, you guys get a close-up now. Oh, yeah. And as you saw, that 40 series torque converter has no problem going up any incline. That was me and my brother going up about a 45 degree incline, and it took it like a boss. Once again, that torque converter, 40 series torque converter from Go Power Sports. Great parts here, powerful go-kart. Hey Dave, hey, you guys don't see him much. He's a twin brother. What are your thoughts, sir? How's she ride?
Damn good, a lot of power. Quick turning, it certainly gets it. That torque converter bites real nice.
Yes, sir. All these parts from Go Power Sports, sir. That's the place to go.
Yes, sir.
Look at that. Almost like riding off into the sunset. Keep in mind, that's a pretty heavy go-kart. It takes two of us to lift it into the bed of the truck. Between that motor and all that framing, that's 1 inch inside diameter steel. And even with all that weight, power to weight ratio is still real good. And right now, we ain't got no suspension on it except the front springs, and it still handles bumps pretty good. Just like that, guys, that torque converter is a beast, and doesn't even hesitate. For now, guys, there's some good tests. You saw I can hop curbs with no problem. It's a pretty steep incline here. It's about 40, 45 degrees. So far, what we got for a top speed is about 40 miles an hour. We could probably go faster, but we'd have to put a smaller sprocket on the rear axle. But that ain't too bad. It definitely has a lot of torque, a lot of power with speed. But that's what we got up to right now. Good enough.